Microsoft Teams for Education makes it easy for you to connect with your classmates and teachers online. Let's get started. First, sign in to office.com with your school email and password. Open your email to see if you've received a link from your teacher to join a class team. If you don't have a link, select the Teams app. Or just type in teams.microsoft.com to get going. You can either download the Teams app for your computer, mobile device, or use it right in your browser. Every class you're in at school will have its own team. Select Teams at any time to return to the screen and choose a different team. To enter a team, select it. Every class has a general channel, which is the main discussion area you share with your teachers and classmates. You may also have additional channels that your teacher created to organize groups or topics. Select Files to view all of your documents shared by your classmates or teacher, including a read-only class materials folder with resources your teacher can add. Select Assignments to view all of your homework in this class, as well as quizzes that have been assigned to you. Select Activity to view everything that's happening across all of your class teams, including any new assignments, as well as notifications when someone mentions you in a conversation or reacts to a post you made. If enabled by your school, select Chat to communicate with small groups or one-on-one with your teacher or a classmate. Finally, select your profile icon to personalize Teams with your own photo. You're ready to go. To study up on all things Microsoft Teams for Education, check out support.office.com/education.